morning, good morning, good morning, good morning. It's your girl Blockchain Bay. We are going live. You already see what's popping. It's the Animal Farm. Today is the day and the wait is over. Hover. All right. We're going live today at 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Today, AMA will be inside of the Animal Farm. So for my beginners, you're going to want to download the Telegram. If you have been watching me for a while in my content, you should already have it set up on your phone or your computer so that you can stay tapped into these crypto streets, because that's what the Telegram is the sea behind the sea. All right. So I'm going to take y'all to the Animal Farm chat. This is the official Animal Farm chat. There are a lot of scammers out there when it comes to drip ecosystem projects. This is the official one, and this is where you click. The shared link will be right here. You copy this, and I'm going to put this in the description below for you guys. But that is how you find the link in order to share it to people that you want to put on your team, or you know, if you just want to have it and pin it, however way you want to do it, but you definitely want to download that Telegram and stay tapped in with your investment, okay? I want to give a great, excelente shout out to Stunner Breezy, because he shouted your girl out on his page, and I definitely appreciate it. All the love and the people who came over to holla at your girl and check out my little world and my content and what I got going on. And I also want to give a special thank you to the A1 Day One people that's on my channel previously who have been liking, commenting on, you know, my content and things like that. I definitely appreciate you guys, because it do helps with my little algorithm. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get a little popping. Just a little bit, you know? But thank you so much. I truly appreciate it. My day was certainly made yesterday from that shout out. It definitely was honorary for me because he taught me a lot. I am a part of the Crypto Winner Circle, and those guys in there are A1 Day One. So that solidified me as I know what the hell I'm talking about. You feel me? All right, now let's get into it. Okay, I'm going to stop playing with y'all. Okay, so ding, 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 ding. Let's get into this piggy bank first, because this is where the bonuses are going to be, all right? If you got inside of the piggy bank, or if you have piggy bank tokens, you will put them back inside of, wait, that's the pig pen. I'm sorry, guys. Okay, this is the LP. That's how you know the difference. The pig, the pigs by themselves go in the pen, and the pigs built with BUSD go in the bank. Ching, ching. Okay. So when you introduce fresh capital inside of the pig pen for the pig bank for the next 48 hours, you will receive a 20% bonus on the fresh capital that you apply to this project and contract, all right? And that will also go along with the time lock bonus that you have that you can use to recompound your truffles, which is aka your rewards and your investments. So the longer you stake your position or your pig's LP, the higher your time lock bonus becomes. And you have up to 156 weeks in order to, that's the maximum that you can do, all right? So depending on, you know, when you want to see your investments and you want to pull a little cash and blase skip, that's up to you how you want to do it, okay? And there can be multiple stakes. So this is somewhat similar to, I call it like a hex and a miner combined, because you can stake your investments on your own basis with multiple stakings, but instead of like hex where you have to put it in and you can only get your rewards to the end of your staking period. With the piggy bank, you can get your investment rewards every single day at up to a 3% reward rate. Okay. So that is the difference of the timeline. You can gain those high APRs and what? Them high APRs. Look at this. Look at this. I ain't finna try to do the math. Don't look at me. Don't ask me to do it. But look at this right here. Think about how much that is per day on your investment. And then I'm believing you can also withdraw the investment after the fact. Don't quote me on that. But if that is the case, that means you're making money on money that you're getting every single day at a crazy APR. And then at the end of your staking period, you get to pull that out and put that back into your pocket. And imagine what that price gonna be on the pigs at that time. It could be up, it could be down, however way. But the fact of the matter is you're getting paid on that thing every single day. And that's not to mention if you're compounding it and growing your position. So it's all many different ways how you want to play this. I might reevaluate my thoughts on getting into it because I'm kind of seeing the bigger picture. I'm so tired of these lockups. But everything that Forex create is built for longevity, okay? It is not built for a quick pump in a dump. It is built for longevity. Okay, ladies and gents. So, and you can also give people, you know, the little piglets, the little piggly wigglies, and all that good stuff. So let's move over here to the pig pen. This is the single staking pool where you earn a governance in the platform, meaning that you have the ability to vote and to submit suggestions and ideas to the community and the developer because you have a governance of the token because you have staked into the platform. So with that staking of the platform, you'll be getting a 2% reward on your investment every single day for 24 hours, one time. So it's not like with drip where you can pull out anytime you want, whenever you want. No, this is a one-time base of 2% per day on your investment. I think it's up to or two on your investment. And this is basically based on the transactions and the activity that is going on within the platform when people utilize the system. So those developer fees that would normally go to the dev, they are going to the stakers inside of the pig pen because now you are an owner of this actual platform. So when people do something in the pig bank, the garden, or the pen, it all applies to the dividends that you receive, okay, as being a shareholder. So this is why everybody really likes the pig pen. And there's like other different migrations of rehypothecations. I had to say it, guys. I had to say it, the rehypothecation. I had to say it, okay? Yeah, if you know, you know, okay? You got to be a part to know what you know. But yes, with the pancake swap, bringing in millions of dollars of capital and all that great stuff, you know, watching too many Forex AMAs, okay? You will definitely learn. I totally suggest listening to the AMAs because it integrates into your mind another structure of thinking and how you can learn how to do business, not just with crypto, because all of the stuff that he's doing with crypto, the knowledge and the lender and the protocol and the terminology is coming from everyday use things that we do with banks and stock positions and all these other different big wig contractional agreements and investments. Like, these are real things that are going on. And you could definitely learn a lot. Just keep listening to Forex and the redundancy of the things that he says. It will definitely program a different intellectual wave in your mind when it comes to money and the relationship of investing. Okay? That's just that he giving free game is basically what I'm saying. It's free game, okay? Take it how you want if you want to take it, okay? So, let me see, because I kind of went off on that. So, yeah, the staking, also what was said, when you stake and you add fresh capital to the pig pen, you see this 50-day stake right here? So, say if you stake right now, you put the pigs in, but then tomorrow you add some more. Your 50-day date is going to change. Every time you add fresh capital, that's a new 50-day for the entire whole of what you have that's being put into the platform, okay? So, it's not like the pig bank where you staked at this point and then boom, you could withdraw on this day and then boom, you could withdraw on that date. It's not like that. It's one band, one sound when it comes to the pig pen. Okay. I wonder if I missed anything else. It'd be so much that I be wanting to say when I'm listening to these AMAs and I totally forget it once I hit the record button. But the dog's tokens, the integration and the crediting for that will happen next week sometime, where if you are holding those, you will send them over to V2 and you will go through the same processing that we had went through when it came to the pigs. So all of that good stuff is happening. When it comes to drip, there will be, once all of this is finished, we'll talk about it when it happens, because I ain't finna keep saying it. When it happened, we're going to talk about it, and I'm going to give y'all what I have as far as information to the best of my ability. To the new people that would like to be a part of this, this goes live at 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. That means when the clock goes to zero, the farm will be unpaused. So it would not be like a traditional launch. If anyone has been a part with 4X, if you know, you know. Okay. But as soon as it hits zero, it will be launched. There will be an AMA 1 hour prior to that, which will be at 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. If you're new, you can join my Telegram, All Hands on Deck, if you would like to get into it. How can I say this? If you need help, like, how do you, you know, get the pigs contract, or how do you LP and how do you put it in here? And if you have questions about the tax fees and why it's so high or what does it do, anything that you need, okay? I am beginner friendly. I want to help people get to the bag, get to the money, and stay protected and have 100% ownership of all their digital assets, from NFTs to metaverse land to cryptocurrency to domain names, anything that's dealing with Web3. I want to show people how to protect themselves and to not give their seed phrases away to people, including me. And when I help you, I do not need your seed phrases. And I'm going to say it again. I do not need your seed phrases, and don't you ever give your seed phrases to nobody. Just remember, blockchain bag will knock you out. If you give your seed phrases to somebody and then you come whining, talking about, oh, they took my wallet, they look, I don't want to hear it. You've been warned, you've been told, I say it all the time, protect your bags, baby, okay? That's what we're doing. That's how we rock it. So I will definitely put the animalfarm.app is the official website. I will put that below. I will put the Telegram for the voice chat that's going to be happening at 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And I will also put my Telegram group to help all the new people that would like to get in and that would like to learn about crypto or anything, period. And if y'all have any suggestions on content that y'all would like to know about, especially the new people, I was supposed to do it before, but I wanted to kind of like teach y'all the difference from like sending money between a BEP token and an ERC-20 token and how you don't want to lose your money and just different little strategies and stuff, you know, that y'all can learn, that y'all don't have to learn the hard way. And that's just all I want to do. So, yeah. Drop some suggestions below. I tried to make it quick, but you know, when it comes to information like this, you gotta let it, flow. So thank you to, thank you to Stunner Breezy for the shout out. It definitely did some impact to my channel. Thank you for the people that adhered to what he suggested and came over and showed my page some love. Thank you to my A1 day ones that's fooling with me, that's supporting me with the things that I'm doing and giving me some great encouragement. And welcome to the new people. Hopefully y'all follow suit. Get to this bagging tin. You know, we ain't got a hodl, we ain't got a hold. We earn crypto, we don't buy it. Okay? So that will be it for today. I got to get ready to go to work and make some more money. All right? So it has been real. Thanks for giving me your time and your ears. It's your girl, Blockchain Bae. I will see you guys at 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time in the AMA. Peace.